सक्सेस के पीछे मत भागो, एक्सेलेंस का पीछा करो। सक्सेस फिचक मार के तुम्हारे पीछे आएगी। ये फिल्म का डायलॉग तो सुना सुना होगा। इसी थॉट के साथ प्रशांत गढ़े ने अपने थर्ड ईयर इंजीनियरिंग कॉलेज से ड्रॉप आउट किया। उनका एक्सपेक्टेशन कुछ अलग था। जहाँ सिर्फ मार्क्स प्लेसमेंट से डिग्री की बात होती थी, he wanted to do something more with his life. That time he met a 7-year-old girl in Pune who was born without arms. Seeing the challenges of disabled people, he wanted to do something for her. So he decided to help her out with prosthetic arm. He contacted a few hospitals and was shocked to hear the cost. It cost about ₹12 lakhs for one hand. He then found out that India में हर साल more than 40,000 लोग अपने हाथ किसी वजह से खो देते हैं, and जिसमें 85% लोग ऐसे हैं जिनके पास कोई solution नहीं है because they can't afford it. And at that time only he found the purpose of his life. उन्होंने काफी research किया and made different prototypes. He worked day and night and in 2015 he was able to build his own model. He invented an arm that can be fitted for anyone and anywhere. In 2016 he founded his organization Inali to distribute this prosthetic arms to the needy free of cost. Over the last 5 years, he and his team have given a new life to more than 5,000 people. EFG celebrates his selfless step to serve humanity. Join our Telegram community to be a part of these like-minded change makers. Link is in the bio. Till then, bye.